crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over.
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited. These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Active drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Any officers near Central Park, please proceed to the scene.
Spider-Man, I was in Times Square during the fist assault. Thank you.
You lost?
Nailed it.
I heard Spider-Man's got some kind of, like, danger sense. So why didn't he know?
What's he supposed to do? See the future?
Thank you.
local units. An assault was just reported. Be advised. Officers needed in Central Park. Please copy.
Are you MJ? Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board in a fence?
Wait, fella.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
What the?
Guess it was nothing.
What's that? Got it. Time to move. Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Lockout. comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
On it.
She's nervous. Standish must know something about Dr. Michaels.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gets the word, get Michaels to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find...
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
Nothing to report, Control.
Stand by, Control. Control. I heard some
status. Nothing to report. Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Go, go, go. Made it.
Both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only...
Got movement. Stand by.
Wait!
Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am. Control, status. Nothing to report. Hello?
Wait!
Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Running a screen.
Nothing here. Resuming patrol.
Stay alert. I think we got company.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him.